I am Dr. Ravish, urologist in Bangalore. I practice in my nephro-uro clinic, which is placed in Jainagar 8th block and near Jainagar National College. See, underdeveloped genitals like the testis, if they are undescended, they lead to infertility. See, first we have to see this testis has to come down as early as possible in age group into the scrotal region. This is because the scrotum protects the testis by keeping the testis at slightly lower temperatures than normal. If it is in the abdomen, the temperature is higher, which causes the testicular tissues to be damaged and cause infertility. So the earlier we operate, get the testis down to normal, before 6 months we usually recommend, or before 2 years in the next cause. That means the testis should be brought below 2 years down, the infertility will be preserved. The more later you do, the fertility is destroyed. Not only about fertility, the later it is brought down, the chances of testicular tumour is higher in these cases.